Hello, so today I present to you my new mini disc. It's an donation from a guy from Romania. So this is Sony Meze minus R2. They are known for laser failure, so I kind of fix it just to use not regularly but light use. So this is the player. It's kind of heavy. It's more than two size and weight than my first mini disc which I present you, that Panasonic. So it has digital volume. Okay, this is a hole for a visor for see if you have a disc inside or not. Display in play mode. And on the right side don't have anything. In here it has battery. It's an Sony lithium. It's an usual inside it's an usual 18650. Okay. And it's still working. This plastic, when you insert it, it's going like this. And you have those two metallic contact. Okay. So in this left side, it has a bass boost line out, optical and line in, and mic and plug-in power. On the front, it has a headphone with a remote, a rack, LED for rack, hold, and open button. And on the back, of course, made in Japan. It has some reset and clock set. Kind of, this is it. And I have, I received with him the original remote. This is how it looks. Pause, stop, play, and after play it has skip and for backward. This is track mark, volume control. This is eclipse, and from the right side we have a hold and AVLC automatic volume limitation. And this is the remote. It has a code in here. Okay, and what's specific for this remote? Of course, Sony. It has a special jack in here. You can't use it, this remote, with a regular 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. This is how it looks. See? Also, the right size of the speaker, it's much longer wire. And they are very nice. They sound, I think, even better than the Panasonic. Okay, and this is the right one. And I have this pocket. This is for put it at your wrist, okay, at your pants. And here you can see the face of the workman and press and see on the screen. Okay, so what's this for? Or maybe like this. Yeah, I think like this. Okay, so you have, yeah, like this. And you have remote in here, and you only lift and see the screen. Okay, and I have charger. It's an original, but Sony. It has some plastic broken inside, and I put this tape. It's not looking very nice. So this is the cable, and in here we have plus inside and minus outside. Let's see if it's charging. I don't test it. So let's see if inside is not in it's on a big transformer and heavy, is not in commutation. It's with a heavy metal transformer, and it has only four diode and one cups. Let's see. So you have minus in the outside and plus. Of course, it's 8.27 because it's not on the it's not working. When it's working, it will drop around 6 volts. And let's see, plug in power in here, and it's not working. Oh, sorry, but yeah, of course, mic plug in power. I believe that plug-in power is for a charger, but is not. I think you can use this with a special mic with which need some power. So the charging port is in here. Okay. And nada. So we have some lead. No, I can hear something. Ah, okay, it's shown charging. You see? Nice. And let's test it. So let's put first the original remote from Sony. And headphone. Ah, we have no disk. Open. That's much better. And charging. And it's not. The first time I put it take kind of 30 seconds. But it's not shown. Okay, let's do play. And volume. It's hearing. Okay. Let's skip from remote. But this is not charging, you know, and it stops. I think it's this frequent stop. It's a problem with reset button. I see it now it's charging. I see it explained on the internet. When you kind of touching the the back cover, the press button will will be pressed. No. I tap on the back, but he doesn't
You see, this was the Sony speaker, but remaining without color. So that's it, guys. That's an awesome piece of electronics. I'll put in description the other video when I get it functional. There are some pictures with inside of the player, and that's crazy what's inside. Okay, that's it. Bye. So this mini disc is the only mini disc I personalize with my name. But he's not shown. It has to shown when I you see, and that's it. This mini disc was recorded on the standalone mini disc recorder on Technics model 100, I think, not 150. Okay, that's it. Bye.